This way, gents.
It's out of my hands, Senorita. The winds of fate have blown on my destiny, but I will never forget you. You are the love of my life. As are you. And you. And hi. I don't know you, but I like to.
I gotta go.
I know. I don't want to leave you either, baby. But you know how Shrek is. The dude's lost without me. But don't worry. I send you airmail kisses every day. All right. Be strong, babies. Be strong. Now, Coco, Peanut, you listen to your mama, all right? And bananas. No more roasted marshmallows on your sister's head. Oh, that's my special boy. Oh, come over here. All of you, give your daddy a big hug.
Shrek, maybe you should just stay and be king.
Oh, come on. There's no way I could ever run a kingdom. That's why your cousin Arthur's a perfect choice.
It's not that. No. It's, see...
And if he gives me any trouble, I've always got persuasion and reason. Here's persuasion, and here's reason. Fiona, soon it's just gonna be you, me, and our swamp.
It's not going to be just you and me.
All aboard!
It will be. I promise. I love you.
Yes?
Molly chuffed cheerfully.
I will.
Engines cheered. Look out, big city, here we come.
Bye-bye, babies!
Shrek!
Yeah?
Wait!
What is it?
I'm...
That's loud, said Percy.
Too loud, huffed James. Sounds like a tugboat to me, grumbled Gordon.
I love you too, honey.
No, I said I'm...
You're what?
I said I'm pregnant!
What was that?
You're going to be a father!
That's great!
Really? I'm glad you think so. I love you!
Yeah! Oh, me too! You!
Wheesh Gordon, grandly.
I'm gonna be an uncle! I'm gonna be an uncle! I'm gonna be an uncle!
And you, my friend, are royally...